Sup, Trophy Hunters. King Super One has just signed in. And welcome to a review of Demonoid. 3, 2, 1. Psych, nah. Alright, my bad. Okay, so, let me see what you have. 122 platinums, alright. You don't got any about me. What's going on with that, man? You can't talk about yourself for like a few words? Few letters, I mean? Okay, so you got 333 games played. Uh-oh, you got a D on your report card. That's not good. That's basically it. Okay. So, nothing hiding. You got a premium. That's cool. Alright, so what you been playing recently? Planet of the Eyes. 4 days ago. What is this? 3 days ago? 3 days ago. Okay, this is all Planet of the Eyes. So basically, you're just playing that straight. Okay. Alright. So, let's get this started. Alright, so. Look at that. Abs Animals. Alright. Great job on that. Finally, someone got both of them. Abzu. Get out. Actual Sunlight. Okay. Adam's Virtue Origins. Alright. Adventure Time. Okay, that's cool. Albedo. Okay, no, nothing on Alice, so what's going on with that? Please finish that. Amnesia. At least trying to finish that. So you got the arcade game series. Alright, cool. That's nice, though. That's nice. Xamarin's. Okay. Okay, so what did you got for Assassin's Creed? What the fuck is this? Hold on. Come on. You only get Assassin's Creed 2. And you don't even want to bother with... Okay, so you're putting effort on Brotherhood. But what's going on with these? Especially 3. How come you haven't gotten 3 Platinum? Get that one, man. But shit, dude. Come on. If you're just going to walk away with easy plats, that's not good. Like, I guess the arcade game series is something. But, let's see. Keep going. Okay. So, Back to the Future. So, you have PS3, PS4. Okay, so... Why not just get the PS3 Platinum also? Because I don't understand why you get the PS4 and you get... It's like, you want to buy this game or something? The hell? Nothing on Batman. That's not good. Only 2 Battlefields. And you have Bayonetta too. You haven't done anything. But you have Bioshock. So that's good. But you just need to finish that DLC. So it looks like you're almost done with it. You get the PS4 one. It's whatever. See, nothing on... So that's it. Like a Retribution. Okay, you were working on it. Looked like it, but you kind of just gave up. Borderlands. I understand. You're almost done with the second one. You put more effort on the second one than the first one. Like, okay. Anyways, Brink. Shit. Bully, great job. So, Call of Duty is what you got. Ew. You don't have anything but 4. That's it. Ugh. I don't even know if you're still... I don't even know if you're good on Black Ops 2. We'll see. Quadrors, Cartoon Network, Mickey Mouse. I didn't even do shit in that. Chance of Meatballs. Of course you get that. Code Realize, Visual Novel. What is this? Why is this 2 hours? What the fuck? Comedy Zone, I haven't done shit. Counter-Strike, I mean, I guess. Crisis 2, I haven't done any... Come on, why are you scared, man? Did that check Bioshock 2? Yeah. You have that too. You even bother with it. You're too scared. Datura. Okay. The Tentacle, whatever. Dead Island. You almost done with that. You don't know what happened there. Nothing but Dead Nation. Dead Rising 2. Not even Dead Space 2. Come on, man. Dead Sanctuary. What the hell? 2 hours? Alright. I don't know what this is. But this is 3 fucking minutes? Jesus Christ, dude. Nothing on Destiny. Of course you get the tune. There's nothing on Dishonored. Like, you don't even like playing any like actual games, dude. Okay, I go except Doom. Okay, wait, so let me check, let's scroll real quick. Hold on. Okay, let me see. Let me check actual games real quick. Assassin's Creed 2. Bioshock. I guess Bully, I guess. Modern Warfare Remastered. Don't give a shit. That's basically it for now. Oh, Doom, just a real Doom. Okay. At least you're playing certain main game, but then everything else looks like it's just like fast 100% and fast platinums. Nothing on Doom for Doom 3 and Classic. Let me see if you even did it online, because it looks like you probably did. I want to check that real quick. Hopefully you did it online. I mean, you can still do it though. Duke Nukem, of course, you get the easiest one, but you have the other one, so I don't know why you're not working on. Most likely, how about you finish all of them? Shit. Dying Light, you got that flat. Okay, so you have another one. You get the DLC. Of course, you get this game that I don't even know what the fuck it is. What the? 3 hours and 9 minutes. Dude, you know what? I think next flash sale, I might actually get this, because there's no fucking way it's that fast. Holy shit, dude. Eat Lead, you're almost done. I bet you 100% that's hard mode. Ikimo? The fuck is that? Of course, you get Energy Cycle. Editor 1, everybody gone to Rapture. Editor 1's that fast? Oh my god, dude, come on. Shit! I feel like it's gonna be a waste of time playing these games. Evolve, Fear. Okay, you have Fear 2. I hope you did the online. Okay, Fallout's alright. There you go. Finally, something good for once. Holy shit. Thank you. Like, damn. Like, this is like easy, 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 easy. Oh, main game. Easy, easy, easy. That's all I see from this. So, no, like, oh my god, you play Family Guy. Fucking Far Cry 3. The only one you're halfway on. No fun. Okay, Final Fantasy 13, you already kicked yourself. Freeze Me. 18 hours, man, dude. Frogger Returns. Okay, you have you fight you're American. Why don't you get the European and Japanese one? Damn, man. Galaga Legions. Actually, let me see what you need for that. Game of Thrones is probably the Telltale. Oh, yeah, and you have the shitty one too. Wow. Huh. Gemini Arrows, of course. Ghostbusters. You probably kicked yourself in there. Go similarly, okay. You actually put effort on this one, okay. All right, but God of War is nothing though. Gone Home, I guess. Goosebumps, I guess. Nothing on GTA. Grim Fandango. Grow Home. Oh my god, of course, you have Hannah fucking Montana. You better stay on 24%. Don't even bother playing that game. Harvest Moon, Chevy Heavy Fire. I'm surprised you don't even have Afghanistan. Heavy Rain. Come on, man. Get that one completed at least. Going way too high. Hellblade, okay, I guess. Great job. Spiffing. I don't know what that is, but it's under a fucking hour. Jesus Christ. Nothing on Hitman except Go, because everyone fucking goes for that one. Horizon Zero Dawn, okay, good. Into DLC. Hopefully you get the other DLC when it comes out. Hotline Miami, nothing. If I think you already kicked yourself on this too, because I'm pretty sure this is fucking impossible. So Infamous, you have just this doesn't okay. This is so weird because you get Festival of Blood, and you have the easy ones obviously, but then you didn't get the first. I mean, you almost on the first one. If you don't get Rock Hound, you're probably fucked. Well, not really, but Infamous 2, I don't know what you need. I don't know much about Infamous 2, but come on, man, don't push yourself into the fucking generation. You didn't even play the old ones yet. Come on, man. It's where am I at? Inner Kung Fu game. 20 minutes and 7 seconds. Jeez, dude, what is this? Instant Artist, I guess. Or actually, I don't know. I can't remember the one trophy, but I'm gonna see if I can find it. Spring again. It's 4 minutes, dude. I'm gonna start looking at these fucking games. You complete fast as fucking. Just write them down, buy them. Like, what the fuck, dude? Jak and Daxter. Okay, that's the only one. I don't know what's going on with 2 and 3. Why are people so scared playing 2 and 3? Why are you going for the pussy one, man? Damn, man. Jazz Punk. 1 hour and 10 minutes. All right. Like, Jesus Christ. Jetpacking. You finished that? Nothing on Just Cause. Killzone 2, I haven't even started it. Journey, nothing. Kitten Squad, what the fuck? Kung Fu Rabbit, okay, there's something I want to see here. I actually have this too. LA Noire, Elcroft, of course, you get Go. Leaving, what the f 21 minutes, okay. Legends of War, no stacks or anything on it, just Vita. Only for Lego, yeah, at least you got the video game, finally, okay. At least get Batman DC superheroes for me. And Shadow Rodan. Life is Strange, okay. Life of the Bla Oh my god, I can't believe you actually fucking bought Life of the Black Tiger. And it takes you 1 hour and 47 minutes. What the fuck, dude? Oh my god, that actually makes me want to buy the game. I think that was how much is it, like $10 or something right now? Like, Jesus Christ. Lingering Shadows, alright. Okay, finally, we see Little Big Planet. Damn, dude. At least you got the main ones. Shit. Thank you. For once, I see another one. Alright. But the only thing I'm missing is the Vita. Until you're. Okay, one, two, three, three. Oh, so you have the stackable threes. Carding. I think that's all of it. I'm pretty sure that is. The only thing you're missing is probably prehistoric moves and run Sackboy run. I think that's basically it. There might be more, I don't know. Lone Survivor, nothing, nothing. Oh, you have Lost Planet 2, you already kicked yourself. Machinium, fucking Madden. You haven't done shit on that. Of course you get Magnus, because it's easy. Man vs. Wild, alright, I guess. Nothing on Mass Effect 2, nothing on Medal of Honor, but you're playing on Frontline, so that's weird. I don't think you even have Call of Duty Classic. The hell? Mega Mine, of course. Metro Last Light. So you got. Oh, so you have Minecraft completed. You finished the PS4, the PS3, and Vita. Okay, alright. And they have the story mode from there. Mirror's Edge, Home Run Derby. Of course, you get that. I actually have that too. Not 100% though. Monster Jams, of course, okay. The only thing you're missing is Battlegrounds, and that's basically it, but it's good though. Mr. Misagi, alright. Yeah, both My Name is Mayo, at least, alright. Merciful Suspect, no PS3, okay. Naughty Bear, and you have Nero. Fucking NBA 2K17, hopefully you get 18. I know that just came out. Fucking Nelson Tedders, New Paint Park, I guess. Nebula, I guess. It's like nothing but like really fucking fast platinums games. Other than like the Minecraft, that's something. Maybe Minecraft. I think you can. I'm pretty sure you can platinum it in less than a day. But let me see. Oh shit, I'm going too far. Okay. Yeah, Octodad. Okay. No Odd World. No Oli Oli. Of course, you get Orc Slayer. Nothing on Overwatch. It's like you have certain AAA games, and then you have like hard AAA games that you don't even play. Pinball Stick, fucking Pistol Junk, Planet of the Eyes. That's the game you were just playing. 1 hour and 4 fucking minutes. Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck, dude? I'm gonna start writing out everything. Like, holy shit, dude. So you have PS3 All Stars. But you don't have the Vita one yet. I'm pretty sure you stopped because of how boring it is. I can understand that. Oh, PlayStation Home, you already fucked yourself over. Puzzle Showdown, Ratchet and Clank, okay, but nothing else. Red Dead Redemption, nothing on that. No Remember Me, no Resident Evil, no Resogun, Riptide. Okay, so of course you get Rocket League, easy shit, but no DLC. Looks like you're working on Rogue. Okay, let me see what you need on that. So you didn't get Sackboy Prehistoric Moves or Run Sackboy Run. I haven't seen that yet, so it was right here. Wow, it wouldn't even be there. Huh. But nope, just the main games, and that's basically it. Saints Row, you got third, and Get Out of Hell. Oh, you working on four? Okay, you have Sam. Okay, so you have Sam and Max. All right, cool. Of course, you get Saw. Fucking, I don't know what this is, but I don't know how to say this game, but. Course, you just need to finish the looks like you were working on it and you stopped. Hopefully you get that finished. Snake Spears, the fuck, might be easy ass fuck 100%. Oh, it's PS3, never mind. Skateboarding, okay, hold on. Shaun White skateboarding, I haven't done shit on that. I don't even think you can probably. Well, I'm gonna check on that. Sherlock Holmes, okay. Skate, nothing on Skate 3. I don't even know if you can 100% that or platinum it actually. I don't know. I'm not gonna check. Nothing on Sly Cooper. Of course, you get fucking Sonic the Fighters, and that's it. But I see you with CD and Sonic 2. But there's nothing. Oh, God damn it, dude. Of course, you get the sound stacks, and you put, like, I don't understand. You got one of the region. It looks like you got one of the regions, but you won't get Frog of Returns or anything like that. Like, what? This doesn't make any sense. Like, South Park, you were almost done with it. At least if you would have get this, that would have been a bit. That would have been all right. You actually put work. When I saw Final Fantasy 13, man, you're right. Spark is Legends, and I don't think you can 100. Yeah, you probably fucked yourself over on that. SpongeBob almost done with it, half kind of there. Square Heroes, okay. No Star Wars. Of course, you get Steins Gate. Nothing on that. Tabletop, okay. I guess you put effort, maybe. I guess I don't know if Taco. I don't know how serious Taco Master is, but finally you have that. Tales of Borderlands. You only have PS4, but you don't have PS3. All right. Tekken Arisen, you already fucked yourself. Of course, you get Terminator. It took you a fucking day to get that shit, loser. Oh my god, you're almost done with this. What the fuck, man? Damn. Book of Unwritten Tales, Bunker, Daily Tower Monsters, Skyrim. I mean, you haven't even fucking. Looks like you were on Skyrim, but you just stopped like 4 years. Yeah, this is like 4 years ago. That's when you were playing, and then you just said, nope, let's just get every game 100% now. Fucking Order 1886, The Park, Playroom. You can still do Playroom, finish that at least. Swamper, unfinished Swamp, even done it. Well, almost there, but 6 out of 10 is 33%. The hell? Oh, okay, of course you stack Walking Dead. God damn it, dude. Look at this shit. It's all fucking fast as shit. Wolf Among Us, of course you stack that. You didn't get the PS3 one, though. Witness, World Nebula, I guess. Like, all these fucking, like, less than a day platinums, dude. Like, ugh, god damn, dude. Thomas was alone. Okay, so you actually put effort on Titanfall 2? Okay. I don't know how fast it is. I'm pretty sure it's a fast platinum, also. Toro, okay. So you have that, because I wanted to play that, too. What was it? Okay, where was I? Okay. Toy Story Mania, of course you get that. Well, why not get 3? You have Trine 2. You haven't done shit on that. I hope you don't fucking platinum the other Trine 2. You better fucking play the series. Better fucking play that shit. So Uncharted. So what you got here? Lost Legacy. Charter 4. And that's basically it. What the fuck is this? You ain't even bothered with the other Uncharted's. Of course you get this because you pussy. But you already kicked yourself on this, so I guess that's straight. But what's going on with this? Like, come on, you get 4 Lost Legacy. It's like you're just into PS4. But then sometimes you play PS3. It looks like you still do play PS3. So it's like, why can't you put effort to these games, man? Come on. Oh, God. Undertale, I guess. But the only thing I hate about this game is only the fact that like, you can play the game before. And you don't have to beat the game. It's like, that sucks. That really fucking sucks. I hate that. But regardless, this game's really good, though. I'll play it to the fullest. Unravel, okay, I guess. Until Dawn, I guess you put effort. Maybe, because it's actually scary. Fucking Up, of course you get that. This is like OG right here. Fucking Valiant Hearts, Great War. They haven't done shit on that. You get Virginia, less than a fucking day. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, another fucking Watch Dogs 2 Platinum, but not the first one. What the fuck is this, dude? I hate that shit, dude. Wanted, okay. Welcome Park, nothing on that. Will's Azuria, I guess. Well, the Wild Things are, of course, you get that. All day. Nothing on Wolfenstein's, but look like you were putting effort to it. But you still haven't finished it. I'm pretty sure you have the 5 easiest trophies for Wolfenstein 3D, so I'm not even gonna bother looking. And you have some random ass Japanese game. You know, I don't know what this is, but I really want to play it now. But Jesus Christ. Alright, so I'm gonna go look at the milestones real quick, see what's interesting about it. First trophy is Ludwig Planet, okay. So you got the platinum on it. Oh my god. No, I have yet to see if you even got big leagues. Fucking Little Big Planet is your first What? Little Big Planet 2 is your first platinum? Alright. What the fuck? You just go for the hardest one, and then after that, you just made it easier for yourself. All right. So 10 planets Minecraft, okay. 20 planets up, eel. 30 planets Life is Strange, alright. Tabletop, eel. 50 planets Miss Pac-Man, okay, alright. Lorecraft got ill. Man, 75 planets Lorecraft, nah. Fast planets Challenge Stage. 100 planets Bioshock, okay, that's something cool. Latest planets Planet of the Eyes, okay, that's basically it. Vulture Rares or Fears 2. Yep, there you go, right here. Why you have Little Big Planet carding as your fucking trophy? What the fuck? Alright. I see the Fallouts, yes, but Little Big Planet, I don't know why you put that there, but I guess that's your Game of the Year game or something. Alright, so Black Ops 2, if you have Big Leagues. You got, where is it? I just skipped it. Right? Yeah, right here. Nope, you're fucked. And no Tower Battle. Nope. Doom 3, did you get the online done? No. Where is it? Okay, you didn't... Oh yeah, you didn't even get it. Nope. You can still get it though. What do you need for this? Is it just beat hard mode? That's it. Oh, god damn it, dude. Come on. Fear 2, did you even do it online? Wait. Oh no, you were, then you fucking kicked yourself. Damn, dude, that sucks. Galaga, what you need? Oh, that's easy. God, okay, come on, man. Please, can you beat hard mode? Oh my god, it's not that serious. Fucking, hey, fucking, multiplayer. Do you need any multiplayer? Nope, you're kicked. Infamous, what do you need from this? Did you get route count at least? Nope. You didn't get that. Clinical dead drops. Easy. You even fucking beat hard mode. God damn it, dude. I hate when people do this shit. Do I even have any game on my list that I have yet to beat hard mode? Probably other than Ninja Gun. I shouldn't even beat easy mode yet. Shit. Okay, what is this game? Oh, it's an artist. Okay. Did you even get the online trophy for this? I gotta find it. Please tell me you did. Oh, come on. I'm probably passing like 50 times. I don't know where it is. I don't know if he did. I'm going to have to like actually write that. Yeah. Oh, it's probably this right here. Yep. I think you're kicked, dude. You are 100% fucked. It might be this trophy. I'm going to have to check. But, Rogue Warrior, have you at least boosted? Nope, nothing. Sean White Skateboard, I'm not sure if the server shut down for this, but I'm going to check something real quick. Nope. Well, if the server shut down, you're fucked. It looks like you don't even bother even trying to go for most of them. You have killed every type of slime. Okay, is that the only one, right? I don't know how serious this is, but it seems to me that it is hard. It's very rare, but it doesn't seem that... It's very rare, okay. Was rare. I don't know. There's some ultra rares there too. But he got those. Alright. Well, now final results. Okay, can you actually play games? Like, seriously? Actually play games and put work on it. Don't get me wrong, getting fast platinums and 100% is good, but that's literally all I see on your list. And maybe like 5% main games you've done, other than the Fallouts and Little Big Planets. But just do me a favor, clean your list up, and only your list, because at least your list will look better that way. I swear, when I was streaming around the Little Big Planet carding days, you would always tell me you got a game platinum, which is cool, but now I see your list and now I'm a little disappointed. So if you start putting effort for once, then I will be impressed. But other than that, I'll give you a 5 out of 10. You just sighed. Everyone, please, give this guy some games to recommend that are worth playing and maybe help him get into boosting, because it doesn't seem to me that he is serious about it. But anyways, stay tuned for the next review as you are listening to the best easy platinums ever. Period.